So as I'm sure you guys can already imagine, this YouTube business, it is stressful stuff. You're perpetually worrying when you're on holiday about getting the best shot. Editing is an absolute shambles. So today I just thought I'll treat myself. I was out and about on the streets of Bangalore. We're in the city of Bangalore, bringing back vlogs from Bangalore. Smash the like button for Bangalore. And I spotted a little cool little barber shop. And here's a little life lesson for you guys. 9 out of 10 times, if you're in India, at a barbershop and you ask them for a head massage, they will give you a head massage. So today what I'm doing is I'm going to a barbershop and I'm getting a head massage. Will it be good? Will it be bad? Will it relieve my YouTube stress? Watch the rest of the video to tell. Make sure you smash that subscribe button, you know the drill, and we'll see you guys at the barbershop. One head massage, please.
Perfect, thank you.
I feel violated as a human being right now. The first half of the massage, I was like, hey, this is actually pretty relaxing. But then as soon as he got that weird pink-ass machine out, I was like, what is going on? And then he flipped me over, he started smacking the hell, he started smacking the devil out of my back. And I'm gonna need like an hour or so just to process what's just happened here. The first half of the massage, on point, no complaints. The second half, what is going on? But I have to say, as weird as the second half of it was, I feel much more relaxed. I feel like a new man, I must say. So props to him, 100 rupee massage in India. Next time you're in India, you must check it out.